Hey guys, it's me Novani. I'm back again with another video for you guys. Yes, you guys. And this video is gonna be me mixing all of my natural hair products together and creating one thing and then just like apply it to my hair, specifically my bangs, because I'm gonna wash my hair today and I don't want to put it all over my hair. And yeah, so if you want to see what comes out, then keep on watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'm sorry I haven't posted in over 2 weeks. I've just been really running out of video ideas and I need some flowing juices going on. And yeah, let's get into the video. Yeah, I just put three pumps of Augie Moist conditioner. Next, I'm going to take the Cantu Argan Oil Leave-In Repair Cream. I'm just gonna scoop this. I think this much is fine since I don't have a lot of products. This much is perfectly fine, I guess. Guys, this is bad for business. Okay, next I'm gonna take the Cantu Leave-In Conditioning Lotion with the pump, and I'm just gonna have 2 pumps of this, 3, 4, I don't know. And then I'm gonna take the Cantu Natural Hair Moisturizing Defector Cream. Defector Cream? I mean Curl Activator Cream. I'm really gonna squeeze this. It really activates really nice with water. So I'm just gonna just pump it in there. Okay. And then I'm going to take, I'm going to do my gels last, the Curl Enhancing Smoothie. Ooh, that was a lot considering how much was there. And then I'm going to take what little I have left in here, the Coconut Curling Cream. I'm definitely going to repurchase this again. This was a great purchase. And yeah. Oh my god, it doesn't want to get off my fingers. I'm gonna start with the gels. So I'm gonna take the Camille Rose Curl Maker. And I'm just gonna get pumped in there. There's like product buildup inside the tube. I haven't used this in so long. Because my hair was just not long enough for that. Oh, was this so hard to pump? Okay, I'm gonna take one more pump. And then I'm gonna take the Cantu Define Scrub, Define and Shine Custard. Because I'm just gonna. It's a really weird consistency. Oh! I think that much was fine. And then, what can ruin the whole thing, but I low-key do not wanna put it. Like, I really don't want to put it. This was filmed upside down. Okay, I could fix it on a movie. So, what can ruin the whole thing, and I really don't want to add this, is the Eco Styler Argan Oil. So, I'm just going to take... It could literally ruin the whole thing, but I'm still going to do it. This was a bad idea, guys. Like, I don't know how to measure this thing. I'm going to take some of my fingers. Okay, yeah. So. Then I'm just adding some detangler. It's the Mane and Maze one. Is this one, but I put it in this bottle and I put this water because I like the pump and I don't like the pump of this. And then we done. We Gucci. So I'm just gonna mix that right now. Okay, I think I made it as whipped as I can. and we're good. My hands look so nasty, and yeah. So we're good. I'm gonna start mixing it in my hair, and let's go to it. Okay, guys, we got our mixture right in this. This was not that hard, but still, I'm still tired. Oh, our mixture looks really, really chunky because I know that Ico and Cant 2 don't really mix well. Like, it looks bad chunky. So, we don't know what this is gonna look like yet, but hopefully it looks good. My hair is dried already. I washed this part of my hair because I want it to be clean right before I did it. This has water in it, FYI guys, so yeah. So I'm gonna apply this in like two different sections. Oh guys, it's really chunky. This is no way gonna look good on my head. After I added that Ico styler, I was like, I'm doomed. As I predicted, really, really chunky. But if I have to blow dry it and it's not as chunky. And I just tell myself it ain't true. Okay, it's not as chunky when I like blend it out type thing. It's not as chunky. I'm gonna like finger coil a strand to give it like the best possible chance. This is not heat damage, guys, so you can chill. To give it like the best possible chance. It's not bad, but like I've never experienced worse than this. So yeah, so that's how my hair looks. Yeah, I'm just gonna come back when I fully blow dry it with the blow dryer I got for Christmas. If you watch my Christmas video and if you wanna know why blow dry, I have. And yeah, and here. Okay guys, so I'm done and I think it came out pretty good. Like if I do say so myself, it came out pretty good. Like it's defined. Yeah, and it has volume. Yeah. So I would say this is a success. I would definitely recommend you guys try this. This could save money. So as you could see by these three clips, this was the before. As you could see, it was like frizzy, not defined, gross, kind of gross. And then right in the middle, it was still not as defined like as I really wanted it to be. And then at the end, it actually turned up pretty nicely, even though it was pretty chunky to begin with in the bottle. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this challenge or like what I did, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. It would be really like nice of you, and I love all of you whoever subscribed to me. And don't forget to comment what you want from me next. Don't forget to turn your notification bell so you can be notified when I post another video. And yeah, peace. Sure.